since David Ayers came in, and both of them went into the net. And they didn't get one on the power play. Clifford lost his helmet in the scrum.
And I think Clifford will get an extra because his helmet came off. He didn't grab it, didn't go to the bench. So,
and the whistle went.
Yeah, so interesting after this. I think he's going to get an extra here. No surprise that the Hurricanes would be after Clifford after that, but I think this is going to end up with a power play for Carolina.
Kyle Clifford and Joel Edmundson. Clifford does a lot more of this than Edmundson does.
And so the rule is your helmet comes off, you either have to grab it immediately and put it back on or get off. And the fact that he stayed in and got in a fight, I think that's what the Hurricane bench is yelling here. He'll get the extra. How did it come off? A little wrestling match with Edmundson. Came off there. They obviously had a few words. But he went away. Whistle went. Now he came back. And so it'll be interesting. I don't see the extra on the board as of yet. And I think he's going to get away with it.
I think so too. Maybe they think or have determined that Edmundson is the guy who pulled the helmet off.